We are living on borrowed time. The days of man are over, and this is the day of the Lord. And this will only become worse.
Other parts of the country, but as you say, we are...
These days are coming as a thief in the night, when you don't expect them, when you thought you can still live for another day, when you thought that your plans can still prosper for another year or another month or another week. Then all of a sudden, judgment would come, and as it was in the days of Noah, when these people are so careless, live casually as if nothing is going to happen, then all of a sudden, they will sweep all away into destruction. Those days are upon us today. Don't wait no longer, because the day of the Lord has already begun. Began in April 13, 2005, when all of these calamitous events shall befall this earth and upon men. And wherever you are not safe unless you are in the ark of your salvation. This ark of salvation is no longer a physical, material ark. It is a spiritual ark where you can enter by repentance, by surrendering your will, by becoming sons and daughters of the Father Almighty in accepting His will. And you cannot accept His will except you accept that I am the appointed Son of God, because I am His messenger in this last day, and He chose not a servant. In the days of Lot, there is the Mount Zoar. In the days of Noah, there is the ark. In the days of Egypt, when the 10 plagues fell upon the unrighteousness of Egypt, there was the ocean prepared by the Almighty Father, where all of His chosen ones can come and be spared from the judgment that befell in those days. It is also the same today. He has chosen a new Jerusalem, where only the spiritual, righteous, and chosen people of the Father, who have accepted the message of the Father through His appointed Son, can come and be safe and secure from this judgment that happens to fallen men wherever they are. Take heed to yourselves, lest at any time your hearts be overcharged with surfeiting and drunkenness and cares of this life, and so that they come upon you unawares. For as a snare shall it come on all them that dwell on the face of the whole earth. No one will be spared, no one will be exempted. Consider your ways and consider the ways of the Father Almighty. It's time for all of us to come and surrender to His will.